New at 11, a death investigation is underway in Robeson County. The sheriff's office says homicide and crime scene investigators were on Quick Road south of Lumber Bridge earlier this evening. We're working to get more information, but count on News 13 for any updates on air and online.